Have a seat. I'm Martin Mann. Which Muzz are you?
Stubbs.
So you're Muzz Theodopolopoulos.
Yes, that's right.
And how can I help you?
We've had a vision, Mr. Mann. It's a vision of two women with ambition, assertiveness, and a bloody great tub of carpet shampoo. We'll do houses, we'll do offices, we'll do banks, we'll offer competitive rates, we'll pay our workers a fair wage, we'll cut corners, we'll plough the profits back, we'll give the best service, because we are determined to make it work, Mr. Mann. We just need a helping hand, a leg over. A leg up. A leg up, a bit of a foothold.
We also need some dosh, Mr. Mann.
We're not asking you to speculate. We're not asking you to take a risk. This is a sure thing, Mr. Mann. A small business that one day will be a big business. A stake in the future. We're not asking for a bed of roses. We're just asking you to give us a chance. What do you say, Mr. Mann?
Well, as you know, we're a listening bank that likes to say yes.
Great.
Oh, we like to say yes to new ideas, yes to enterprising people, yes to initiative.
Oh, fabulous.
However, I'm afraid it's our policy always to say no to the wives of men who run into our bank waving a sawn-off shotgun and yelling, "Hand over the money, you rat-faced bastard." I was that rat-faced bastard.
I take it that's a no, Mr. Mann.